and gold, and the Philippines in the blue and white. And the Philippines giving away quite a sizable physical difference. And the Kazakhstan team, of course, always ranked in the top two or three teams in Asia as far as women go. So Philippines with an attacking scrum here. They'd love to get the first try on the board. Ball's untidy though, and under a lot of pressure from this strapping girls from Kazakhstan. And another little knock-on referee for this match is Gabby Lee, a Hong Kong referee who is quite, has to be said, vastly experienced now. She's been around for 5 or 6 years, refereed men's tournaments as well, and a very well-respected figure in referee circles in Asia. Seventh Circuit, and I think she represented Hong Kong as a player at one stage as well. So certainly been around, but she's awarded a penalty here for Kazakhstan. It's Baratova who takes the ball away, and poor hands there from Baziruk. Seen some scrappy play, but looking forward to the introduction of the four top seeds in the men's competition in over an hour's time. Japan, Korea, Sri Lanka and Hong Kong will be making their first outings in the tournament. So stay with us on YouTube, streaming live to you throughout the 2 days. Good scrum from Kazakhstan. They managed to turn this ball over. Let's see if there's any pace outside. Yes, there is, and bags. Beautiful flowing run from Baziruk. Well, she failed to hold the ball out on the right flank just moments ago, but once she grabs that and omits.
Opening score of the match
pace.
Scored by Kazakhstan Lila number Baziruk. 11, Lilia Baziruk.
And taking the conversion will be Anna Yakovleva. Oh, just comes off the side of the foot and unsuccessful there. But it's a 5-0 lead to Kazakhstan. Good run from the Philippines player Maki there. Showing some good technique against larger players to retain the ball and the tackle. Also Tammy Fletcher involved. So Philippines able to keep possession, but not gaining any territory. But here's a go on the outside. It was good service from Umali. But sadly the flyer on the outside, Indigne, has lost the ball. And now the Kazakhstan team come away through Obalashova, who takes their second try.
Second score for Kazakhstan, this time courtesy of number 6, Mariana Balashova.
Tough conversion here for the Kazakhstan player, and sadly again just to the right from Balashova.
Conversion drops short. Kazakhstan 10, Philippines yet to score.
Well, this Kazakhstan team, as with the men's, such an interesting mixture of ethnicities, of course, at the crossroads of Central Asia. So it didn't go 10, so Philippines will have a free kick here. And taking it is Sun Juan. Something planned here. Sun Juan faking the double around and gets the ball again. It's Fletcher this time, who's running a little cross field. Don't blame it with some 6 foot plus Kazakhstan players looming down on her. So it's a turnover. A nice passing there from the Kazakhstan player Baratova. And the right hands as well, so good skills. Philippines just really painting by numbers here in attack. No flair and under constant pressure from the defensive line of Kazakhstan. And again, we see an error in possession from the Philippines girls. So this will be an attacking scrum for Kazakhstan and a chance to get another try just before half-time. Two tries to none at the moment. You watch number five here, Baratova. She'll deliver the ball to the scrum. And let's see how she makes herself available after she delivers the ball to the first receiver. In fact, she's going to go her own, draws the tackler brilliantly. And everything she's doing is nice, and that's a Kushiba Yeva.
And on the stroke of half time, a try for Kazakhstan number 10, Balsan Kushiba Yeva.
Defense. And a nice line
conversion attempt to come, which is good. And Kazakhstan enter the halftime break 17 points to nil ahead.
From Balashova, 17 points to nil. Kazakhstan were at the Women's World Cup, weren't they? Just weeks ago. Did they have a win? Anyone know? Yeah. Asia's only rep. So welcome back to the second half. Kazakhstan 17-0 ahead. Just discussing over the halftime break about Kazakhstan, of course, coming fresh from the Women's World Cup 15s competition, where they were unsuccessful, sadly, 12 out of 12. But what a fantastic experience to play against some of the best players in the world, from England, Canada, USA, Ireland, and learn so much. And you can see the benefits of that now as they play a team like the Philippines, just a level above them at the moment. The Philippines trying, of course, gamefully. Here's San Juan, who again pauses and just slows down any momentum they may have had. Fletcher has to go back and gets absolutely smashed by Balashova. So again, another scrum inside the 22 for Kazakhstan. Well, here's one of my favorite players, Amina Baratova there, the number five. We're going to a line out, in fact. She's at the front of the line out, so she's been playing scrum half. Now she's in the line out, lifting. Nice line out throw, but actually a nice line-out jump, but the throw was not straight. So Philippines will have a defensive scrum. Penalty to the Philippines, screwing the scrum. Before the weight came in from the Kazakhstan team. Again, Sun Juan, who just a little bit off the pace, Sun Juan, and slows down again. Great turnover. Did she release her hands off the tackle player? Referee Gabby's happy, playing advantage for Kazakhstan. And here's Yevdokima. And gets it to Yakuleva. So another try, first try in the second half, 22-0.
And first try of the second half scored by Kazakhstan number 8, Anna Yakovleva. Unfortunately, Anna's attempt to convert her own try goes wide. Kazakhstan lead the Philippines by 22 points to nil.
Longest restart inside the 22, and Philippines have knocked it on 22-0 in the second half, in fact, not first half. Good break down the blind side here from Kazakhstan. It's Yevdokominova playing a nice linking role, the redhead. Oh, beautiful run there from Shadrina. Oksana Shadrina, she's just come on, showing a nice clean pair of heels there as she scythed her way through the Philippines defense. For try number 5.
Try for number 1, Oksana Shadrina.
And she decides to take the conversion too. Conversion, pretty good technique
from Anna Yakovleva, is good. Kazakhstan 29, Philippines 0.
Well, that kickoff's been working pretty well for Kazakhstan. Wouldn't normally recommend it, just sort of in that mid-range between 10 meter and goal line, but a quick turnover, and they've run another one in through Yakovleva, her second try of the game.
That's another try for Anna Yakovleva.
The Philippines girls struggling at this level by the looks of it. Of course, well, their men's team come from all over the world, but I think it's fair to say that the Philippines women's team are pretty much local,
the
locally based players.
Goes wide.
And even though
Kazakhstan
the game is growing in leaps and
their
bounds
lead,
domestically
34 points
in the Philippines,
nil.
Pretty hard for them at international level. So 34-0 at the moment is Shadrina. Missed that conversion. Again, just poking it in around the 22, and you would have thought after the third time that the Philippines, that was a bit high. Philippines do well to get that ball, although they've still let it bounce. So they'll get a penalty for the head-high tackle. Here's San Juan. Just go forward. That's it, pass it, double round. Again, stops on a dime. But neither here nor there from San Juan. A penalty to the Philippines. Be lovely to see them get out of their 22 and cross for a try. Let's see what they can do in the last few seconds of this game. 30 seconds to go. Good straight run. That's what they've been missing. Is this Dixie U? Let's just wait for confirmation of a jersey number, but it's a very strong run and a head-high tackle again from Kazakhstan. In fact, it was Sylvia Tukok, so well done to her. Running straight and hard at this massive Kazakhstan team. So we'll see here probably a little yellow card for a head-high tackle by the looks of it. Yeah, yellow there. Well, it's pretty hard when you're over 6 foot to tackle someone who's about a foot shorter than you, but need a better technique than that. Yakovleva.
That's a yellow card tries, for Kazakhstan, number 8. And a
mark against a name there with the yellow card. Here's Dixie U. Running straight again, but breaking down, pretty poor ball distribution. They had numbers there on the right too, sadly, but that's game over. Kazakhstan proving
too strong. So the referee blows the whistle for full time.
34 points
and
to nil.
Kazakhstan victory. Winners over the Philippines by 34 points to nil.
What have we got now? Here's McKingham.